Yellowfin Stories is an application for bringing your data and analysis to life, for providing context and a human understanding of the things that may have given rise to the changes in your data that may not be part of the data set itself. So to illustrate this, let me navigate to one story in Yellowfin that I've already created. This is something I wrote up about a new set of marketing programs that are really working. So these are social media-based programs that we've initiated in this particular context, and I want to share them with others in my company. And so what I've done here in creating this story is I've got a sort of eye-catching graphic. There's a way here to sort of note who has applauded, clapped for my story. It can show who in my organization has read the story. There's an intro line here, text that I can add. That's the story itself. And then importantly, I can embed Yellowfin reports directly in my story. I can also embed other business intelligence vendors' reports in here as well. So it becomes a cross-application platform for collaborating, sharing information. To scroll down a bit further then, I can also embed other types of media, like this YouTube video that I have here, that may be relevant and help explain what my story is about. If I scroll down even further, you can see that I have inserted yet more text, more information about this particular story, and yet another Yellowfin report. And all of these reports, of course, are interactive, so I can actually drill back into them further. As with other components in the Yellowfin application, collaboration is baked right in. So if I actually want to, say, @mention one of my colleagues in here and invite them to collaborate on this, I can do that with a simple click. And then you'll note this becomes something of a living document in that I can see who my collaborators are. I'm the author and my collaborators as well, and people as they interact with this. So, you know, as I come back into this story time and time again, I'll be able to see who, you know, has read the story beyond that and what stickiness that story has within my organization. So it's a very simple process to create a story. I simply go to my create menu up here and I will create a story. The blank storyboard, then, I have a place here where I can actually search for a graphic. Could be something that's already stored in Yellowfin, or maybe I want to grab something here. Resize the graphic very simply to explain what this is, or to you know, again, sort of give it context. And then once I have that, then I can give the story a title and embed the images, reports, different types, just to show a few of them here that I can embed a report directly, an image, a video, or I can make a divider in this as well. So it becomes a very easy to use platform for sharing that information. And importantly, this is all within Yellowfin, right? So I don't need to step outside into an email, cut and paste this information, wait for it to come back, and then have to log into a different system. I can stay all in one system. And we found this to be enormously helpful in stickiness, much greater user adoption with the use of stories.